This ball was really smooth, surprisingly. When you keep it in the oil, you kind of need to slow down your ball speed because this thing will just slide forever. If you have low ball speed, high rev rate, and this ball would be perfect.